Hello, in this video we are going to discuss an example under the concept inverse trigonometric functions. So, the given example is prove that the value of tan inverse 3 by 4 plus tan inverse 3 by 5 minus tan inverse 8 by 19 is equal to pi by 4. And make sure that this is inverse but not tan to the power minus 1. So in order to prove this example, let us consider first two terms, which is tan inverse 3 by 4 plus tan inverse 3 by 5. And then assuming the angle 3 by 4 as x and the next angle 3 by 5 as y, we can say that x, which is equal to 3 by 4, is greater than 0, and also y equal to 3 by 5 is also greater than 0. And now let us check with x into y. So in order to check, let us multiply 3 by 4 into the value of y, which is 3 by 5. So that implies we get here 9 by the denominator 20, which is less than 1. So as it is less than 1, we can use the formula of tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy. So by using this formula, let us try to find the value. So what that implies, we get here tan inverse x plus y, which is 3 by 4 plus 3 by 5 divided by 1 minus the value of xy, which is 9 by 20. So that implies we get here tan inverse, and here the denominator would be 20. And in the numerator we get 3 into 5, which is 15, plus 4 into 3, which is 12, divided by, here we get 20 minus 9 divided by 20. And then both the denominators gets cancelled. And we get tan inverse 15 plus 12, which is 27, divided by 20 minus 9 is 11. So this is the value of tan inverse 3 by 4 plus tan inverse 3 by 5. So let us name this equation as equation 1. And now in order to prove this example, let us consider LHS term, which is tan inverse 3 by 4 plus tan inverse 3 by 5 minus tan inverse 8 by 19. So here in both these terms, we can substitute the value tan inverse 27 by 11 from equation 1. Then the equation would become tan inverse 27 by 11 minus tan inverse 8 by 19. And now let's check it out that 27 by 11 is greater than 0, and also 8 by 19 is also greater than 0. We can use the formula of tan inverse x minus tan inverse y, which is equal to tan inverse x minus y divided by 1 plus x into y. So by using this formula, we get tan inverse x minus y, which is 27 by 11 minus 8 by 19 divided by 1 plus 27 by 11 into 8 by 19. And now by simplifying, the equation would become as tan inverse, the denominator, which is 11 into 19, and in the numerator, we get 27 into 19, which is 513, minus 11 into 8, which is 88, then whole divided by, we get the denominator 11 into 19, and in the numerator, we get 11 into 19, which is 209, plus 27 into 8, which is 216. And now here, both the denominators get cancelled as they are similar terms. That implies we get tan inverse 513 minus 88, which is 425, divided by 209 plus 216, which is also 425. Then here both the numerator and the denominator gets cancelled by 1. That would be equal to tan inverse 1 by 1, which is nothing but tan inverse 1. And 1 is the value for tan pi by 4. So let us write that value over here. We get tan inverse tan pi by 4. And here we get the value as pi by 4, which is nothing but the value on the RHS side. So hence we proved that the value of tan inverse 3 by 4 plus tan inverse 3 by 5 minus tan inverse 8 by 19 is equal to pi by 4. And make a note of the formulas of tan inverse x plus tan inverse y is equal to tan inverse x plus y divided by 1 minus xy, and the formula for tan inverse x minus tan inverse y, which should be equal to tan inverse x minus y divided by 1 plus x into y. And here we have used the property called tan inverse tan theta will be equal to theta, and this is possible in all trigonometric ratios. And this property is also implied for all the trigonometric ratios. So this is how we solve examples under inverse trigonometric functions. Hope you understood the concept. For more videos, visit our website, VDG Academy. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day.